And they're just about set. Long price move here for Sweet Smudge. So the green light is on. The favourite is yellow. Shady Sadie. They're ready. And away, Shady Sadie jumped brilliantly. It goes straight to the lead. Missing it there was Sweet Smudge. Going to second was Sully's Girl. And railing up was Emily Red. And deep out was Sweet Smudge. And Slam Dunker last. So the leader comes back to them, Shady Sadie. Only led about a length here. Emily Red is really challenging. And Slam Dunker's getting home hard now. Leader still Shady Sadie, though. And Shady Sadie, too good. Emily Red had its chance. It got second. Slam Dunker's got third. And Sweet Smudge got fourth. And Sully's Girl last of the five, 23:49 the time. So the well-back Shady Sadie, who led comfortably, came back to them down the back, was challenged at the top of the home straight, but she found another gear when they got close to her and she drew clear. She was 3:30 into as much as 2:40 on the tab fixed, and Shady Sadie for Lester Harris had landed some good wages here. Emily Red's got second, had its chance, and Slam Dunker's got third, number nine, with Sweet Smudge back into fourth position. Run home in 14:53, 23:49 the time after race two, Gawler.